Madness! Alright, let's put this down. Okay, so turn magnet on. Hey! It worked! It actually worked! I was thinking that, you know, since one is lighter than the other, that I would be able to keep one from going up farther than it should be. Ah! I fell into the sky. Wait, can you fall into a sky? I've floated into the sky, I think. Go! Mush! We're not. I think I'm stuck. Oh, okay. Maybe I have to do that swing jump thing again. About time momentum works. I bet those are spikes. Okay, what now? Here. Huh. Climbing down. Oh. Oh, come on. I wasn't on there. Limbo, why you no jump? Wow, did I really just say that? I've been spending way too much time reading Rage comics. A huge mess. No! No! But I hit the control button. Okay, don't work. Oh. This is not my happy place. Maybe I have to do it in a way Not like that, though. I have an idea. Jump here. Set it off. Right? Pull it about here. And wait here. When I'm running out of time! I spoke too soon!
Thank you.
kid is dying way too much. Too late. Did he break through glass, or... Oh, sunlight. Did I die? What's going on? Confused. Really confused. His eyes are open, he's blinking. Can you get up? Hey, it's a little girl. Again. What? Wait, what? That's the end? After all that crap I went through, that's the end? Seriously? I mean... Oh, there's background. But, wait, what? Oh, the boy and the girl are missing. Why is my frame rate going crazy during the credits? I swear there's like some kind of programming error in this game for PC. Or at least for some graphic cards. Can I do anything? Where credit is due, achievement unlocked. Well... That's it for Limbo, I guess. Pretty uneventful ending, in my opinion. And after everything you go through, it just leaves you hanging. Which, in my opinion, is kind of annoying. I don't like really open endings. As some people do, I guess, since they're open to interpretation. I would at least like some closure to the hell I went through. That's like, playing I Wanna Be the Guy just to have it end in the middle of a black screen, or, well, perfect example is the ending of The Sopranos, where it just cuts to black. Which this game kind of did too. It must have been a fan. But anyway, that was Limbo. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And, hope I can get some other games out there that I can play and record without the whole programming error lag fest thing parts. Sorry about that, by the way. I'm really sorry about those parts. I didn't really mean it. But yeah. Until next time.